Once upon a time, oh, all good stories start like this, don't they? So once upon a time, there was a place called the Hub, situated in the center of town, which is in the municipality of Mississippi Mills, in the county of Lanark, in the province of Ontario, in the country of Canada, in North America, in the Western Hemisphere, on planet Earth. Oh, so, the Hub was a wonderful place. Full of toys and clothes and dishes and shoes and books and linens and records and pictures and toys. Did I already say toys?
Yes.
Yeah, thank you. All donated by the good people of Elmont and their friendly rural neighbors. All donated and then resold again and again and again. This Hub was run by volunteers, mostly women and some men who shared their time and talents to help the community. There was a problem in the basement of the Hub. Oh, yes. There was a problem in the basement of the Hub. Sometimes the women would come to sort on Monday mornings and everything was awry. Everything. The toys and clothes and dishes and shoes and books and linens and records and pictures and toys. Is it toys? They were a mess. Boxes were open and items thrown all over the basement floor. The women wondered what on earth was going on the weekend when the store was closed. Oh, here's the women that do that sorting.
Wishing that I ran the
No!
puffs of smoke?
Oh, why, yes, I did. Oh. Oh, many years ago when they first told his story, I made my entrance in puffs of smoke. But now it's 2019 and things have changed. You see, they're talking about climate change. And that smoke, it contributed to pollution. Yeah, it polluted, well, this hall, and then the stores, and the town, and the municipality, and the county, and the country, and then, oh, North America, and the Western Hemisphere.
Mm-hmm.